Good morning. Today is going to be another fun one. And again, I'm naming this after one of my lady leaders, Jordan. So this is going to be called Jumpstart Jordan. It's really quick. It's really effective. It's challenging. It'll be a good time. So it's four exercises that you're going to do back to back and take a 60-second rest and then repeat as many times as you want. I will show you the first cycle and then you can just kind of go on your own pace. So it will be plank walks on the treadmill while it's off at a 10% incline, kettlebell swings, glute bridges, and then sprints at that 10% incline with the treadmill off, okay? So it's gonna be pretty challenging. And I don't have, so it's gonna be 10 plank walks, 10 each hand, kettlebell swings for 15, glute bridges for 20, and then sprints for 25 to 30 seconds. And if you don't have a timer because the treadmill's off, and I'm gonna be blasting a little bit of motivation in the background from my phone, then just count, go like, one Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, all the way up. It might be annoying, but that's similar to what it would be like if it was 1 second, 2 second, 3 second, okay? All right, let's get started.
Stop it. All the bronze coins, like, look, how many people in this range?
But it all depends on how you use it. And most people are just satisfied with that. There's always a next level. Your definition of greatness and what you want to achieve will be totally different than somebody else's. And we always say, no one wants to be first, right? Because they're afraid of the consequences that come with doing something first. Can't be sure. You're the first to do something. If you're the first to do something, can't be listed as a failure.
There's two types of people. People that are going to get what they want in the life they want, and people that don't. Two types of people, folks. People that get the life they want, and everybody else.
A lot of people out there are constantly trying to improve themselves. They're looking for the one change.
Yourself. If I felt like I could have done more plank walks, do 30 seconds of all these exercises if you want. But that is the gist. And if you feel like you can go back to back without taking any rest, do that. Make this workout the most challenging you possibly can for yourself in the shortest amount of time. Okay? I'm going to keep going because that was kind of fun. It's funny because the first three exercises, I'm like, shit, I got this. This is easy. And then you get to that treadmill sprint and you're like, oh dear mother, oh my goodness. So enjoy, have a good time. I encourage you to start this before your workout. So do one set of it or do two, then start your workout or then do your fasted cardio, which is what I'm doing this morning. All right, have a great day. Happy fat burn. Thank you so much for living the lifestyle that lasts.